At once, Mum. Your tea, Mum.
Thank you. Oh, why is the tea not going in my cup?
Perhaps because you are upside down, Mum.
Well, of course we are upside down. This is upside down to an Abbey. Everything is upside down here.
But of course, Mum.
Well, forget the tea. Might I instead have some crumpets?
As you wish, Mum. Your crumpets, Mum. Hmm.
No! Did the crumpets just fall to the ceiling?
Yes, Mum.
Well, why have the crumpets fallen to the ceiling?
Again, Mum, it most likely is because we are upside down.
Well, this is a bit of a problem.
Perhaps if we were right side up, the problem would be solved.
Don't be ridiculous. We very well can't be right side up in Upside Downton Abbey. It is simply not done.
But of course, Mum.
Now, if you would be so kind, please fetch me a steak and kidney pie.
I live to serve, Mum. Your steak and kidney pie, Mum.
Has the steak and kidney pie fallen to the ceiling as well?
Yes, Mum.
Oh, how will I ever get something to eat in Upside Downton Abbey?
Not to sound impertinent, Mum, but perhaps you can change the name from Upside Downton Abbey to Right Side Upton Abbey.
Oh, well, then we could be right side up and have our steak and kidney pie.
That is the idea, Mum.
Then I decree it. From here on in, from now to the end of days, Upside Downton Abbey shall be known as Right Side Upton Abbey. Now, could we please go right side up?
As you wish, Mum. Hang tight, Mum. Right side up, Mum.
Thank you. But where's the steak and kidney pie?
On your head, Mum.
Splendid.
Beak out of here, Nucky. This is our birdwalk, and this is how we walk on our birdwalk.
Hop, hop.